A six, I love a six, but sometimes if I'm trying to hit one particular target, I've got to throw way past it, reel the bait pretty fast down to get it there, and then finesse it across it. This is going to enable me to make the long cast, get the bait to the bottom, slow it down, slow it down. So I'm going to get further distance on the bottom with this bait versus a six. Could be fishing the same stuff. I just want more contact with the bottom.